Chef Tamás is here, and today we're gonna make pancakes because Pancake Day is coming up. The pancake today is gonna be from Hungary, and it's gonna be a pancake tart. For that, we're gonna need 100 grams of flour, 5 decagrams of butter, 4 eggs. We need to separate the yolk and the egg white. 2.5 deciliter of milk, some strawberries, and we're gonna use Nutella and custard. First, we will beat up the egg yolks with the butter. Put our flour in. And gradually add the milk. We will beat up the egg white to make a nice foam. When the egg white is nice and foamy, firm, we're gonna put this in our dough. And with very, very slow movement, to not break up the foam, mix it together. Need to be gentle, because if not, you're gonna break up your foam and your dough is not gonna be fluffy. As you see, the dough is nice and fluffy. Now we're just gonna fry them like a pancake. It's gonna be special because we're gonna only cook one side of the pancake. The pancake is ready, and now we will build up our pancake tort. First layer is gonna be with custard. And we're gonna put some strawberries in. And it's gonna go on and on. We're gonna build up around 8 layers. One layer with custard and the other layer with Nutella. The next layer is gonna be with Nutella. It's better if you're heating it up a little bit because it's hard to spread, as our dough is very, very soft and fluffy. Our last pancake is need to be with the cook side up. We just need to decorate the pancake and it's ready to go. And here we go, the Hungarian pancake tort. As we call in Hungary, csúsztatott palacsinta. Hopefully you will try this. Cut it like a slice, serve as a tort. Believe me, it's amazing and delicious. Fluffy, creamy, sweet, it's beautiful. Please definitely try this on the pancake day. If you like what I'm doing, please subscribe for my channel, give me a thumb up, and let's dig in this beautiful pancake.